What copies we're getting online right now?
Just waiting for ZX to say, oh, that's the way it is.
I was hoping for fortifications on the beach myself.
Okay, shoot, bring it up like,
contact to the west.
Yep,
got it's getting pretty slow. Dicey.
Yep, copy. Right. Slow, be careful.
She's taking care of the bunker in the meantime.
Good deal. Keep working.
Right, just get online, face in, flash, red. I want you periodically looking north, make sure we're not getting flanked.
Now, TLs, don't forget you can smoke those enemy positions so they have a hard time seeing us.
Yeah, Lee, this is one. We've got a bunker 50 meters to our west.
Copy. Put a mark out on the map.
20 meters south of a bunker. We're going to just clear that real quick.
Copy. Make sure you guys are marking bunkers on the map and making sure they're clear enough. Marking.
Already marked.
Bunker to one's west is marked.
One's taking a large volume of fire from 330.
Taking crossfire from the north as well.
We seem to be taking fire from the northeast, possibly from Bravo.
Fire, enemy due west.
Lee, this is one. Can I suggest two tuck it in towards Osprey and we've got a large enemy presence in between us.
Yeah, pull it in, guys.
We've got enemies on the west of 2 right now. We need to deal with them first before we can move.
Yeah guys, go firm, engage those contacts, kill them. We're gonna take it nice and slow here.
Cappy.
Copy. Yep, got it. Why am I... Oh, okay.
Green, start inching towards this bunker to our northwest. Northwest and
so you got one
for that
rock. Fire team here due west, spread out there. Yep, got
it. That.
Say again, who's down?
Can catch that.
Q's four up now. We're gonna be pulling it back south and back to one. We can't hold here.
Yeah. Lee, this is one. We're in contact 10 meters northwest of our position.
Ted Hope, pull itself.
Yeah. Moving up to the bunker.
With you.
Alright, Alpha 1, don't get too strung out there.
No, we're just dealing with that bunker in our immediate contact northwest.
Frank out!
Got contacts due northwest of squad lead.
Red, start moving west and fill in the positions for green.
Frank out!
In the door!
Put another one in! Shit.
Jesus fucking Christ. Hold on.
I think I hit him in the top of his helmet.
Top of his helmet, dyslexia right there.
Okay, Alpha 1, yeah. Alpha 2, we're gonna have to work it like a little hammer and anvil here. So 1, try and work your way to that bunker, but as soon as you get resistance, go for
it. Oh no!
And Alpha 2, you're gonna have to work the angles on whatever's engaging 1.
I thought we got him!
Bring it up to me. Make sure to spread out properly and get a tree each.
There better be two bodies in there, or I'm gonna be pissed.
Alright, Red, hold what you got, Green, we're gonna shore this up through here.
Oh, thank God, there are two bodies.
Okay, Alpha, be aware. We got Bravo to our east, so be wary of shooting back that direction. We just gotta keep crawling our way
another
back
bunker
over to this west bunker.
Leave this one, just mark that bunker on the map north of one's position.
You got guys in the bunker?
Yeah, we've got a guy clearing it now. We're getting close to it.
Can we confirm there's a guy in the bunker who's friendly?
Got one friendly. I'm standing outside the bunker right now. Lead southwest. Or northwest.
Alright, as soon as you can, two, bring it up to Alpha 1.
Green, get that bunker direct northwest, the one right up slope. Red, you good in here?
In the bunker.
There's somebody in here, he's shooting the medic.
Yeah.
Okay, Cabby? hold up.
He, Cabby?
Hey, you're the team, let me take it.
There's no point, you're shooting at nothing.
He's on the right side.
Hold up.
Trying to keep his attention, okay, because there's guys on the other side.
Doorway.
Alright, okay. We're clearing it, don't fire in.
Two, get ready to take that bunker to the northwest.
Right. Move it up.
Move it up, gentlemen.
Move it up. Take that next bunker.
Right, Mike?
Yep. Bunker's clear, we're moving to the northwest one.
Copy. Two, get on. Engaged with a whole fire team over here at the bunker line.
Yeah, hey, one, shift down to me, I got
eyes. In two. Yellow, pull it back a little bit, help out the rest of the two.
5, just ray along through here so we can get eyes on that road.
The ship, what
the hell
is
that?
It's in front of it. That's not ours.
Yay, front,
holy shit!
We took care of most of them, but
Jesus.
One guy slipped through into the trees. Alright, copy, keep an eye out.
I just casually reloaded the fucking RPG.
Yeah, that guy that slipped through the trees, he's probably farther to the northeast of us.
Roger. Okay, one, get across the street, start turning the corner of that bunker line, clear it up.
Roger, we just crossed, we're gonna approach from the west.
One, you're still 4 strong, right?
Correct.
Oop, eyes on the bunker.
Get online, we'll determine what's going on with these bunkers.
Still up?
Yeah.
Is that shots from the northwest?
I'm not sure.
I'm not sure.
Yes.
Yeah, right there. Right there.
But the goal here is to clear up that bunker line, then bug out. Bullet. Clear these bunkers, Alpha 1, and then get the hell out of here.
Roger, 1's smoking it right now. We're gonna push here in about 10 seconds.
1, be advised, there might be more contact northwest behind the bunkers.
To the west.
Bring out west.
Not the actual bunker itself. We'll cut in after that.
Eyes on potential bunkers that I'm covering.
Right, go ahead and go. Let's continually watch northwest and down slope.
Dragging it. There's 2 frags.
1, you're taking fire from your north, but we can't cover that. It's indefinite from us.
Roger, we're decently masked now. We're clearing the bunkers.
Hey, Delaru, I've got some more ammo.
Fuck.
Oh, shit!
Whoopsie doodle.
Oh, wait a second. There are a lot of people shooting from the north.
Yeah, there's a lot of contact north now.
Like, I'm pretty okay with this now.
Yeah, that suddenly became beneficial.
Yeah, one, they're getting close to you, northwest. We're north.
Coming in. We'll hold here from.
Alright, lead one is masked to the contact north. We're engaging them now. We're pretty well secure.
Copy. Just stay safe. Kill them, and then we'll get you out of there.
Happily.
Problem is, if I could just fucking see them. What was that?
RPG at the
bunker.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's getting a little hairy.
Nope, like this.
That was a weird lull. And it might be on the roof of that firehouse off to the north.
I shot two people up there earlier.
I was gonna say, I'm seeing dead people.
Van Owen.
Whoa.
Van Owen's down.
Roger, red light to command Alpha.
Hey, H, any idea where he went down?
Yeah, he went down.
Oh, God.
I got him.
Shift over to me, we got guys cresting right now.
Close, like 10 fucking meters in front of us.
Copy.
Hey, 1-2 is pretty useless over here for the time being. I'd like to push it into the tree line to your east, or northeast, rather.
Yeah, roger. Push up to Suribachi and hold for a moment. Get eyes north.
Gotcha.
Once you get to Suribachi and you're pretty secure in your movement, just creep forward about another 50, 100 meters along that roadway that arrays north. H, you still up?
In your pack. Oh, shit.
Woo! I know that doesn't do anything, but I'm still doing it.
Still a thing, just recover the radio.
Is that...
Two, how you doing?
Is there a vehicle out here?
Trying to find some decent cover. The last we found was too close to your objective, so we're gonna need to pull it west a little bit more.
That's...
There's a weird noise
Roger,
that plays every
you
so often
in the
northwest.
Roger, if you need to tuck in with us on this bunker line, you'll be fine.
How are you guys on ammo?
I think we'll be good around the old ASL mark.
Doing good.
Roger that.
Alright, now.
Just be very careful, Pelilu is very occupied and very angry.
Jesus!
Huh. Alpha, we're essentially holding until...
Pressing!
Red light, you up?
Yeah, roger, I'm up. My finger slipped off. We're holding until Bravo can secure their objective, and then we're gonna push.
Do we have any claymores?
I wish.
Just throw on that edge of this and run away.
One, how we doing on ammo?
Head out.
Ammo is okay-ish. We should ask them how they're doing on ammo.
Oh
shit.
No shit. Go for Alpha.
I got eerily quiet for a second.
What? When?
Northwest, northwest!
Over here, over. Got at least two. And trees were falling over, but I don't know if that was just getting shot a lot.
That's me shooting someone.
Red, like, if you want, you can take positions around the eastern bunker so you can focus on the western one.
Yeah, go ahead and do that. One, go ahead and ray to the west. Two, take east.
Right, two, pull it into the bunk over here.
Command this Alpha.
That's a rabbit.
I have pulled Alpha 2, we're just gonna consolidate
this
line
here.
Of course, the entrances are on the side.
Yeah, you can have that corner.
That fucking,
or that. This is where I should tie a rope to your weapon so that when you die I can pull it back from over there.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, I see the boat. How far do you think that is?
I don't know.
Do we have friendlies inside the firehouse now?
Hey, Tom. We do.
Oh, I think I shot way to the left.
I didn't see anything.
Yeah, I shot the wrong spot. I'm not gonna try again.
I can still see the gunner.
I'll try one.
If you fire over the roof and nowhere else and fire right at that fucking boat, just mass fire on that shit. Cause it's still firing on Bravo. I don't know if they can even see. Go for Alpha. Pretty good. We're trying to get an angle on this gunboat because we see the gunner and he's still actively firing on Bravo.
You're firing a grenade launcher over the thing that friendlies are attacking at almost maximum range downhill.
Moving left to right.
Oh, they are down there. That was not a wise move, John.
To the north side of the firehouse. They're going to be the ones seeing that gunboat.
My bad. You know, I'm just gonna stop shooting.
Yeah, who gave you a firearm anyway?
What'd you
I'm
do?
I'm a doctor, damn it, Jim!
On the left side of the
Roger, I'll start working on it now.
I have no idea.
Command itself.
H, you still up?
Yes.
Medic still up?
Yeah, I'll need you here.
Where are you?
Behind the eastern bunker.
Oh, there you are.
Command is
My AR decided he wanted to be FTL.
Oops.
Hey, it's not my fault.
You're good.
My gun shoots
back. Thank you.
Hey, Rasputin, send a runner to headquarters and make sure they're not fucking completely dead.
Okay, anyway, go ahead.
Command is south.
Actually, stay here. I'll do it.
Well, no, what are you doing?
Hold. They haven't responded to that for like five fucking calls, so I'm in.
In this environment, you don't, they'll send one person to look for him.
Alright, Bravo, be advised, headquarters is more than likely dead. I'm taking advantage of
the Hey, lone guy.
Be around
these thick woods and see if the other guys are all dead.
Stand by Alpha.
Enemy
crossing the land bridge, northwest.
Alright, Rasputin, take your team and immediately plug that hole, that road that goes north to the east of Bravo. Just array yourself anywhere you feel comfortable online with Bravo.
Gotcha. Right, we're pulling north. Let's go.
Alright, one, let's roll. We're gonna move and support two.
Roger, Alpha is moving to plug that gap now.
Alpha, this is Platoon, is your squad lead up? Indeed.
Roger.
Platoon HQ is dead, you have the platoon.
Roger, I inherited it, we're moving now.
Wait, get eyes on that road.
Can you get that red light?
Oh, Zed, he just wanna link up on us.
Anything comes through there, shoot it.
Sure.
Who is this?
That is Dodgy. His router restarted itself, he just messaged me.
Oh.
I don't know if he's gonna come back or what.
Wow, my
dead,
immersions.
So. I'm sorry, he got shot
from a stroke.
From 600 meters.
One shot right through the head.
I'm covered in his blood, okay?
There we go, I'm back in it.
Alright, two, I want you crossing that street and getting anywhere on that side of the street that can support, watch that bridge. Gotcha.
Red light.
Yeah.
Are you the squad lead?
Yes.
Alright, so you know you got the platoon, right?
Correct. I've been maneuvering them.
Okay.
Alright, one, we're just gonna move to the east a little bit, set up on this side of the road.
Hey, red leg?
Yeah, who was yelling at me?
If you could avoid taking command of the platoon for a few more minutes, you won't have to take command at all.
What do you mean?
They'll all be dead.
No, no. Come on!
She was in position.
Jesus, dyslexia. Come on!
Alright, one, set up about 50 meters north where I am right now. Just set up in that low ground, look towards the bridge. Two, how you doing?
No contact so far.
Roger, swing around to Bravo's left, or to their south, where you're gonna start helping their push.
I think there might be a bunker over there. Oh, it's just the side of the dam. I'm sorry. Oh, damn. There we go.
One, we're gonna replace two on this northwest or northeast corner of the firehouse.
Clear.
yeah, just set up anywhere through here. We're gonna keep looking back out toward that bridge.
You think anyone has ever successfully used one of those little green watchtower things?
Nope. Shattered legs all the time.
Zeta?
What?
Zeta, you a creep.
You're the medic, what are we supposed to do if you get it? You have a second medic.
That's cool.
If you get shot, how brave.
Whoa. Oh, okay. Being up here by itself is kind of bad, actually.
You don't say.
I am not coming up there to recover your corpse if you get blown away.
Okay, they're not shooting at me yet.
Roger, I'm gonna set up.
If I were ZX and I noticed you'd done that.
Okay, now they're shooting at me.
Alright, one, go ahead and bring it back to me. We're gonna move southwest. Two, hold your current position.
Aww.
We're gonna set up on
that
your
was
left.
Medical advice, Zeta.
Gotcha. Alright, the goal right now, Alpha, is we're gonna do a platoon push online, so we just, one, has to get in place, and two, just get ready for that.
He's got contacts close, northwest, be aware of one.
Bravo, if you need to shift a little further south once we step off, you can kind of get some concealment.
Alright, one, set up through here. We're going to shift about another 100 meters south. Two, we're going to have to give Bravo a little bit of room. They got to break contact from the stuff in the north, so shift about 100 meters south.
They just hit their fire from the west.
Bravo, sound off once you've heard the contact in the north and one down.
Two lost, one. Two up. Sounds like a 50 cal to our northwest.
Hold where you're at, we're gonna be moving up online here in a moment.
Copy, there might be another gunboat or something to our northwest.
A little bit west, about 50 meters west. Roger, Alpha copies.
Oh my.
Oh.
That's like straight northwest.
Covering his RPG and his ammo.
Alright, Alpha, we're gonna pull it more west. Just keep breaking west. We're gonna screen, and then we're gonna get online and give Bravo space, and we're gonna step off.
Lots of gunfire coming towards Alpha 2 from the northwest.
Fuck it.
Origin unknown, but I guess it's around the EI moving southeast mark.
Alright, one, we're pushing into this contact. Let's go.
Well, it's been an honor.
Spread way the fuck out, facing northwest. Hold your current position, we're gonna get online with you and we'll keep pushing.
Getting RPG.
runway set up for us. We're gonna move that now. Go ahead and step off.
Two copies, stepping off.
I guess we're stepping off. Do we have AT? Oh yeah, he does. Don't miss.
You've got AT, prep it and start looking for this guy. Oh shit! Dyslexi, right behind you. Literally around, hit your backpack.
there's a guy Christ. North of us around this corner. I can't see him though, I saw his tracer.
I can see the BTR, but he's fucking like hull down, man.
Ow, fuck it.
Oh, watch it. Yeah, lay down, Morty.
There's a guy around the corner. I can't see him, but if you poke your head out, you're gonna get shot.
Are you fucking kidding me? All the way out there? Some fucking asshole.
Oh, I get it. Yeah, go.
Hold on. Heads up, Alpha. We got a lone shooter north-northwest. Far, but he's accurate. Right on us.
Do any of you have AT?
Dismount.
Shoot him! Oh. Alright, Alpha, get ready to the stage. We're gonna move straight northwest down this neck while we still can. Sound off with how many AT launchers we have. If you have one, say something.
I have an RPG-26.
Ooh, headshot.
Alright, let's keep creeping forward. One. Just a heads up, Bravo's gonna fill in between us, so if you see Bravo guys, don't freak out.
Well.
Check these trees as well, these fuckers could be laying.
Ah, shit.
RPG launch west. H, did you say you had a bunch of ammo still?
I have, yeah, grab some from my pack.
Yo, medic.
Yeah, I'll be there in a second. You got shot a lot.
Yeah.
That is a very bad place to be.
You're good.
Thanks.
How are you on ammo?
Good enough. I'll survive this.
One's almost entirely out of AR ammo.
Green you up.
Oi.
That's a bush.
There's a lot of guys west, like 150 meters.
Bravo, if I can have you array yourself kind of south of Alpha 1, we're taking a lot of fire southwest. Roger. Roger, we'll do our best to try to stay on the north end side and use that.
Attack closer.
Holy Jesus Christ!
Oh,
him!
Ah, dyslexia.
Oh.
Well, how did he get there in the first place?
Approximately 12
minutes. Dead, they're shooting!
Oh.
Joey, are you up?
Yeah,
he's
we've
up.
Been attempting to.
I think whoever's in front of you is not moving.
The guy on the island to the east is dead.
Alpha's too strong.
Loading.
Just moving.
Where are you, Phoenix?
There, I'm pulling past a little bit.
Get to these rocks in front of us. Decent fighting position.
Oh, Joey, I thought you were dead.
Sounds like most of the contact is coming from west-ish. I missed range. Watch out, west-northwest, there's contact.
They're right over the slope, I believe. West. No, it's literally just me and mid-range.
Get up here, everybody throw a frag.
Copy. One, go ahead and move right. West, stay low.
Southwest.
Man, why does EI never have frags?
Frag.
Well, that frag was a little. Yeah, Forgel's dead. You might want to pull back.
All right, move up. Yeah, definitely southwest.
Oh,
got
it. Nice shot.
To continue
Judge.
Working awesome. Southwest.
He had a MG might be able to get some more ammo off of Mali if. Well,
yeah,
actually,
I don't think we've got enough ammo. Oh, wait, no.
Who picked up that RPG?
Phoenix.
Because I picked up a whole bunch
probably
of RPG 26.
The two remaining in Alpha fell into one of your teams.
Okay.
Oh.
Alright, guys. The last remaining enemies are these contacts in Southwest. Two, I need you moving Southwest for a minute to effect.
Yep, we're gone.
That's so much more glory for us.
Careful.
Yeah.
Sorry, H, I didn't know you were.
I think they might be near the coast.
What's that?
So I think they're near the coast.
Yeah. You're a fucking hero. I'm checking his body.
Hey, Mr. H, Bishop Nick Southwest there. He's hit.
I see him, yeah.
Ah, thank you.
You got two medics in Bravo now, so.
I'll take it.
You're good.
Thanks.
Trying to catch up to your cypher, it's gonna be a bit.
Oh gosh. Now I'm hiding behind you.
Keep pushing up on this guy.
Ow.
Thank you.
the last guy that I can see right now is the... Never mind.
Oof.
Well done.